You are listening to the news on Africa Business Radio. The National Security Advisor, retired Major-General Babagana Monguno, has named some groups supporting terrorist organizations in the Sahel region. Monguno says terrorism and the rapid escalation of violent activities by militant Islamist groups in the Sahel since 2016 have been primarily driven by the Islamic State in Greater Sahara, which mainly operates in Mali and extends to the Niger Republic and Burkina Faso. He said that it is bolstered by activities of groups such as Jama’at Nasr al-Islam Wal Muslimin, the Islamic and Muslim Support Group, and ISGS, which have continued to pose an imminent threat to the stability of the region. He added that there is a need to reassess and reset foreign and regional government strategies towards the Sahel and set aside faulty assumptions. That was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via a mobile app. I am Chukwunanso Modi, and thank you for listening.